Hi everyone, welcome to music class. I am so glad you're here. Hello there, how are you? It's good to sing together in any sort of weather. It's good to sing along, along in song. And song. It's so good to sing with you today. We're going to start with a brand new song. And this is actually a song we get to put all sorts of different pronouns in. Now, if you remember, pronouns are little words that take the place of names. So instead of saying Mrs. White, I would say I, right? Or instead of putting Janelle, I'd put she. Or instead of Bob, I'd say he. Those are pronouns. Well, today this song is a farm song, and we're going to use a lot of pronouns in it. Here we go. So first off, your job is to use the pronoun I, and you're going to sing, I did, I did. Okay, there you go. Who fed the chickens? I did. Who stacked the hay? I did. Who milked the cow? I did. This fine day. Yeah, good job. Let's do she. Now, she is for ladies. So a girl or a woman, if you see someone, I'll even let you get by if you have like a girl toy. Okay, we're gonna say she did. Who fed the chickens? She did. Who milked or who stacked the hay? She did. Who milked the cow? She did on this fine day. Good. Do that one more time. If you have other ladies or women in the house, you can point to them this time, or girls. Okay, here we go. Who fed the chickens? She did. Who stacked the hay? She did. Who milked the cow? She did on this fine day. Oh, it's a fine day. Okay, now it's the boys' turn. So if there's men or boys in your house, you can point to them and say they did, okay? Here we go. Who fed the chickens? He did. Good. Who stacked the hay? He did. Who milked the cow? He did on this fine day. Do it again. Who fed the chickens? He did. Who stacked the hay? He did. Who milked the cow? He did on this fine day. Beautiful. Well, now we've said I, he, and she. So now let's start to do the groups. So if you are part of the group, so if I was part of the group, I would say we, because it was the group that did it, and I was part of that group. So it's we did it. So pronoun we. Ready? Here we go. Who fed the chickens? We did. Who stacked the hay? We did. Who milked the cow? We did on this fine day. Oh, nice job. I want to hear that again. Who fed the chickens? We did. You can sing with me. Who stacked the hay? We did. Who milked the cow? We did on fine day. Nice job. Now, the pronoun for a group of people that you're not part of, okay? So if I was not part of that group, then I would say they did. So we're going to say they did. And you can point to some people in your house or some toys. Maybe they're like the toys on Toy Story. Wouldn't that be cool? Yeah. So who fed the chickens? They did. Who stacked the hay? They did. Who milked the cow? They did on this fine day. Sing it again. Who fed the chickens? They did. Who stacked the hay? They did. Who milked the cow? They did on this fine day. Nice job. Nicely sang. Well, When I start thinking about chickens, I can't help it. I'm going to think about eggs. Seriously. And I have some eggs here. I have some egg pictures. So when we look at the egg pictures here, there's all different kinds. There's the tan eggs, the dark brown eggs, even some light blue eggs. And I've seen all those. Have you? Some of you have, yeah. Okay. And I know I'm in front of one picture, but that's, you'll have to trust me, that's another egg picture. So here's the poem. It goes like this: eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. Eggs, eggs, Easter eggs. Eggs, eggs, fried eggs. Eggs, eggs, I like eggs. I do like eggs. Okay, say it with me. Here we go. Eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. Eggs, eggs, Easter eggs. Eggs, eggs, fried eggs. Eggs, eggs, I like eggs. Good job. Now I'm going to put down my guitar and it's probably going to make some noise here. But now you're going to need your hands. In fact, it'd be pretty cool if you got something besides your hands. You can pause the video right now if you'd like to and go get some clickers. Now, what I'm using is a pencil and a marker. That's all I'm using is a pencil and a marker. But it makes a nice sound. Once you pause the video, you get your own clickers and come back. Good job. Do you have them? You ready? Oh, you don't? Well, if you don't, you can just use your hands. But if you have them, here we go. We're going to click the syllables just like we say it. Ready? Here we go. Eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. Eggs, eggs, Easter eggs. Eggs, eggs, fried eggs. Whoops, be careful. Fried eggs only has one syllable. Be careful. Let's go back to the beginning and try it again. Back to the beginning. Ready? Eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. Eggs, eggs, Easter eggs. Eggs, eggs, fried eggs. Eggs, eggs, I like eggs. Good job with your instrument. Good job. Here, put them down for just, you can put your instrument down for just a minute. And let's take a look. Whoops, let me get you back there to the right place. And here we go. Now, I still have my eggs, but yeah, the picture's changed a little bit. The reason is, I want you to think back in music class, we learned about notes that stood for sounds. Sometimes there was notes that had one sound, some notes had two sounds, right? Do you remember the name of the note with one sound? Eggs. What note, what kind of a note is that? Ta, you're right. Good job. So eggs, eggs. What do you think? Another ta? Yeah. Scrambled. Wait a minute. Scrambled doesn't have one sound. Scrambled. It has two sounds. I can't use a ta because a ta only has one sound. Oh, you remembered ta-ti? You're right. Good job. Ta-ti. And what's this? Ta again. Well, let's say that. Ta, ta, ta-ti, ta. Good job. Okay, what do you think this is? Yep, another ta. How about this one? Ta again. Okay. Easter. One syllable or two. Easter. Easter. Two. So what should I, what do you think is going to be under there? Let's see if you're right. Yeah, ta ti. Good job. And ta. Yeah. Okay, third line. Eggs again. Ta. Eggs. Ta. Fried. Is it going to be like the pattern, do you think? Are you going to think it's going to be something different? What do you think? Oh, that's interesting. About half of you think same, half of you think different. Well, don't look at the two eggs. Think about the word fried. Fried. How many sounds? Yeah, one sound. It's a ta. And eggs? Eggs, eggs. I like two. So that's a ta-ti. And the one behind me says eggs. So from the whole, from the beginning, now let's say the tas and ta-tis. Ta, ta, ta-ti-ta, ta, is so good. Good job. Now, grab your clickers. Let's play it. The whole thing. You've got to read it. I can't point and play at the same time. Now I'm going to play. Here we go. Ta, 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 ti, ta. Ta, 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 ti, ta. Ta, 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 ti, ta. Oh, that was so very, very good. Good job. Let's go back to our poem now. And this time, I want you to play the syllables with your clickers and say the poem. Here we go. Ready? So you're going to play it and say it. Eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. No, you've got to play it and say it at the same time. Let's try it again. Or clap it and say it at the same time. Ready? Here we go. Eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. Eggs, eggs, Easter eggs. Eggs, eggs, fried eggs. Eggs, eggs, I like pizza. I like pizza. That's not pizza. That's meat. Oh, I'm covering it up, aren't I? Yeah, I sure am. Tell you what, you can put your own favorite at the end. So when we get to eggs, eggs, I like, you pick and you put your favorite there. Mac and cheese? Could be. French fries? Could be. Strawberries. Oh, I love strawberries. Okay, well, you got some ideas now. So you think on that very last one, right here where I'm at, what are you going to put? Okay, from the beginning though. Here we go. Eggs. Here we go. Eggs, eggs, scrambled eggs. Eggs, eggs, Easter eggs. Eggs, eggs, fried eggs. Eggs, eggs, I like eggs. I said I like eggs because I do. I heard somebody say they liked peanut butter. Just saying. Okay. Well, good job, boys and girls. I miss you so much. I'm looking forward very much to seeing you again. So until then, I'm going to go back to my pretty pink screen and say goodbye, boys and girls. I'll see you the next time. Bye-bye. I'll see you soon.